Hi, my name is Nicole, and I guess this is a video of my weight loss journey. And I'm a mom of two. I'm 41 years old, and I truly thought that after my second baby, the weight would melt off like it did after the first. And my son is now 13 months, and that weight is still on. And I have to say it's really upsetting to me. It's definitely something I think about every day, as soon as I wake up in the day, as soon as I wake up and start to get ready for work. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, well, just work out, Nicole. Just go and do that. And I've tried, and I tried so much that I have a gym, and I'll show you my gym in later videos. And I was working out in my gym every morning before work. I actually have a gym at my work that work pays for on the same floor as my desk. Like, there's absolutely no reason that I shouldn't be working out. Oh, wait, yes, knee injury. So at the beginning of this year, I set myself a goal of running a half marathon. And I, set to work with a trainer, and we put a plan together for me. And 8 weeks in, like, and so I'm talking like 5 days a week, 8 weeks in, I woke up one morning and my knee was just killing me, and I could barely walk. I could barely get out of bed. I could barely put any of my weight on my leg. And I waited too long to go to the doctor. I think I waited 6 weeks. I couldn't do anything during that time. I went to the doctor and he said, oh, this is just a strain when people who lead sedentary lives decide to start working out. If these type of injuries happen, just give it a couple of weeks. He prescribed me some naproxen and it would get better. And that was in March. And we're in August, and that's still not better. And so I've gone to a sports medicine doctor who then told me I tore my meniscus, which really sucks because 5 years ago I tore my meniscus on my left knee, and now I tore the meniscus on my right knee. And it's just unfortunate. So he said, okay, do cycling. Okay, so I'll do some cycling. And he said to me, I really want you to lose 30% of your body weight before you come back and before we even discuss surgery options. And so I've tried, and I've tried so much. Like I mentioned, it is August, and I saw the sports medicine doctor in June. And yeah, I've lost some weight, lost like 4 pounds. And this is like cycling, because that's all I can do. 3, 4 days a week. And maybe my diet isn't the healthiest. Let's call a spade here. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I should be completely honest with you. And my diet isn't the best. So last week I went to my doctor and I said, look, I need some help. I need something to help catapult me in my weight loss so I can continue this, because I have two young kids. I have a 4-year-old girl who's absolutely adorable. I have a 13-month-old son who, I just love him to bits, and he's running around and she's running around, and I want to be healthy. I don't want to be one of those obese people that sits on the sidelines and watches their children do activities. I want to be in there with them. So she prescribed Xenical. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. You would think I would have the box here to show you, but I don't. I'll show you. I guess I'll show you tomorrow. But anywho, so today was my first day. And just to give you some background, the only reason that I'm doing this is, well, A, hopefully this helps motivate me to keep this up. But while I was doing my research, I saw a lot of discussion groups, forums, even videos about Zenical, and how the only feedback was, it makes you poo your pants. it increases flatulence, all of this stuff. And I'm like, okay, I get the side effects, but how is this working for you? And I thought, well, since it's not out there, and maybe my videos can be of help or use to other people. And I'm also hoping that no one I know ever watches these videos because, well, hey, hot damn, you look crazy. You know what? For my next video, I will try and look a little bit better. And that's the door to my storage area. I should probably move the location. But anywho, so today was my first day. What has happened? So, oh, maybe I should start out by telling you guys my weight. Oh my goodness, the fact that I'm going to announce what my weight is right now. I really hope nobody I know ever sees this. But I live in Canada, so we go by pounds, and my current weight is 118 pounds. I'm 5'10". I'm considered obese. It sucks. Oh, it sucks trying to buy clothes, anything. Anyways, I digress. So, yes, I weigh 218 pounds. This morning was the first pill that I took. I took it with breakfast. My breakfast was oatmeal with a little bit of brown sugar and some skim milk because I want to stay away from the fats as much as possible. And every form that I read said, okay, you know, about an hour after you take the pill, you're going to need to run to the washroom. I've even decided to work from home over the next few days. So in case there are any incidences, I've got my private bathroom here as opposed to going to a public washroom. And nothing, no incident. And but I do have to tell you, like, I stayed full, very, very full, which was great. Then lunch came around, and for lunch, I loved chicken. So I had some chicken and a light salad that I just made home here. And of course, I took my pill with it. And once again, no issues. And I had dinner. Once again, I had chicken. I'm going to have to mix that up tomorrow. And chickpeas. I baked some chickpeas and seasoning on top. And I had that. And I got to tell you, the whole day, I have not been hungry. I ate because I felt I needed to eat. Not because I was hungry, but because I like food. I love food. And I thought, okay, you know what? It's time to eat now, so I'm going to eat. But at no point did I feel hungry. Also, all day, at no point did I feel like I needed to run to the washroom. Actually, quite honestly, oh no, I did. I did have a bowel movement this morning, but that was before, wow, TMI video. It was before I took any of the pills. So I can't say that any of my bowel movements were due to the prescription that I received. So I guess I wanted all of my videos to be between 5 and 7 minutes. I'm at 8 minutes now. So I'll let you guys go, but just want you to know, like, today's been okay. Who knows what tomorrow has to bring? But I will check in tomorrow just for day two. And moving forward, I think once every 3 days, that should be good enough. I'm hoping, though, that if there are adverse side effects like the flatulence or the extreme oily, gassy bowel movements, that I get all of that taken care of because in 10 days I'm going away on a business trip. So I'd like to get that over and done with before. Anyways, thank you very much, and I will check in with you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye.